there is no doubt the Liberals have used these issues. They've used them, used people and situations as pawns. And I think the media, and I understand why, but some of the media have played to that. And I think that there needs to be a lot of people looking in the mirror at how they've used these issues and not used them.